In the 1970s, when these recordings were studied by scientists Roger Payne and Scott McVeigh, they recognized that the seemingly random noises were actually precise rhythmic patterns of sound, or songs. When record albums were released, the humpback songs changed millions of hearts. People from many nations joined together to support a ban on killing whales.